twisting the emotions of women, distorting our men. Join the hunt for the hiding place of terror. Find the breeding place of these blobs of destruction. It's an adventure that will burst your blood vessels with suspense.
Horror movies have thrived on our nightmares about being eaten alive. But there's one animal that's never made it onto the big screen. Yet it lives in our beds and eats more of us than any other creature on Earth. Say hello to the Dust Mite. It's so small that you can't see it without a microscope. It's lucky the mites are so tiny, since we spend a third of our lives in bed. That means we spend a third of our lives next to 2 million dust mites that can live in our mattresses. These eight-legged scavengers are number 6 in the countdown, because every night they feast on our bodies. Dust mites eat our skin. And each day, we produce an incredible number of skin cells for them to eat. In the next 5 seconds, you will lose more than 4,000 skin cells. It's perfectly natural. It's part of your body's defense system for you to shed more than 1 million dead skin cells every hour. But it means that in just one day, the amount of skin shed by the world's human population would fill a 4-story house. 80% of the dust you see floating in a sunbeam is actually flakes of dead skin. And this is food for the dust mites that live in your bed. Just like any animal, what goes in must come out. And what comes out of a dust mite is a pellet of digested skin. Each day, about 20 of these tiny pellets join the piles of dust mite carcasses and cast off skins that accumulate in your bed. So tonight, when you go to bed, take another look at your pillow. If it's more than a couple of years old, about 10% of its weight will be from dust mites and their droppings. So let's give thanks to the dust mite, for without this extreme eater removing all those dead skin cells, just imagine how many little bits of your nearest and dearest you'd be inhaling each day.
Seeks out and shines on the environmental innovators. This editorial series, featured on public television, takes an inside look at the outdoors, explores how the decisions we make today impact each of our tomorrows. Rex Fair, makers of rainbow cleaning systems, was handpicked as a featured guest because of its commitment to the environment in which we live.
Technology is a fascinating place. Today we take you on a journey through that world, looking at the cutting edge in technological achievement.
dust, mites, pet dander, lingering odors, just a few of the contaminants that swirl about the typical home. Many people think that a little dusting and a bit of vacuum suction does the trick. But often, particles are simply being reshuffled.
I've had a problem with allergies in the past, and I was never really able to get my house clean after dusting, vacuuming. I still, would see the dirt and feel the dirt. I would come back the next day and the furniture would be covered again with dust. Because of my allergies, it would make me uncomfortable, hard to breathe, and sneezing.
Indoor air quality is an ongoing concern with homeowners. Those individuals suffering from allergies or respiratory illness are looking at indoor environments more closely than they have in the past. During cleaning activities, particles that have settled in the environment become disturbed and airborne. Once they're airborne, they present an exposure or possible exposure to individuals.
To help consumers like Jennifer Cabrera trap more dirt from their homes, manufacturers are trying different approaches, using bagless and advanced paper filtration. The superior holding capacity of water has seldom been used in consumer applications. Recognizing this, a multi-stage cleaning system has been developed by engineers at Rexair that combines water and HEPA filtration.
Water filtration is unique in that it has an immense capacity to hold dirt. You can go back to outside. When it rains outside, you know how the air feels clean. Well, that's because the water, the rainwater in this case, washes the air. The same thing takes place in this process. First level of water filtration takes the vast majority of the contaminants out. The second level, the mechanical separation, again, separates the contaminants and redistributes them back to the water for capture. The third stage, a HEPA filtration, prevents any small particles that do avoid the first two levels of filtration from getting out into the exhaust air, providing very clean air to the consumer, not distributing any of the dust and debris back into the home environment. This continued high level of performance means that you have less dirt the second time than you did the first, and every repeated application after that, again, continues to reduce the number of contaminants that are seen in the indoor environment.
The combination of filters means quite simply that particles will be removed likely at both filtration sources, which enhances filtration capability.
As vacuum cleaning capabilities and efficiencies increase, individuals with heightened sensitivity to airborne pollutants may find more comfort within their homes.
My allergies are better. I don't have the problem sneezing or coughing. It's easier to breathe. And my rooms are cleaner. I can feel a difference.
The quality of the air we breathe is an important element in overall health and well-being. With a bit of careful selection, we may find solutions exist to help guard against unseen irritants.
Thanks for tuning in today. Join us again as we continue to explore how people and technology can work together to better protect our planet.
The rainbow is actually the most effective cleaning system there is. Because we have the water, we do not have the loss of performance over the life of the product. This means that when you are in the home environment, and we are totally effective at cleaning the contaminants up. An advantage of water-based filtration is that every time you use the product, you dispose of the water after you're done cleaning. This means that contaminants such as pet dander, dust mites, etc., are disposed of effectively. This is different in a bag type system or even a system that uses cyclonic separation, in that you don't keep the contaminants around. You don't make something that's a bigger mess for you every time you empty it.
I'm using the rainbow in my house. It's easier to clean. It's also a lot cleaner. It's helping my allergies. I don't have the problem of sneezing and coughing. And it's just a much cleaner room.
One of the advantages of a multi-stage filtration system is that you can use this in almost any surface within your home. This would include hard surfaces such as tile, terrazzo, wood, also carpets, and other soft materials that are on the floor. Again, though, you can also use it on things like upholstery and walls and drapes.
It's excellent. It's like nothing I've ever used before, and I definitely would refer it to my friends, and I have.
The rainbow has been a product for 65 years, and during that time, it has continued to evolve into a better and better machine. But as always, our process is to provide a better machine to the consumers. We also, as a company, provide an opportunity for people to get into the business and develop their own business. And that's something that is unique to our type of business versus anyone else.
John F. Kennedy once said, "The supreme reality of our time is the vulnerability of our planet." It is a timely statement. World population, consumption, and technology push forward, often more quickly than natural resources can support, or with consequences more costly than we can afford. The need for a unified effort to nurture, renew, and protect the planet has never been more compelling. Therefore, once again, American Environmental Review extends a special thanks to the companies and organizations that have risen to meet today's environmental challenges. This has been a presentation of WJMK